How's it going, everybody? This is RBT coming at you with another NCAA 14 online ranked match against a random opponent. Didn't have anybody that wanted to play with me this week. Kind of sad, but like I said, if you want to play against me in one of these ranked matches, whether it be Madden or NCAA, just send me a message. And I'll try to see if I can get that hooked up. So let's just go in and join a match. Ranked. Man, I'm so busy. Hopefully I can get this edited and everything. I just did the Impossible Challenge video. I had that a little bit late, so I apologize. So if you're watching this right now and haven't seen Impossible Challenge Week 7, go look at that and watch it. Because it probably uploaded a couple hours before this video goes up. Hopefully you can find an opponent. Sometimes I have problems actually finding people to play against. So hopefully we can find an opponent. Now we're searching for an opponent within 40 skill levels. No games, no opponents found. Browse available game sessions. Come on, man. Please, can we find an opponent? Please. Alright, I think I did this. I did this before. So I'm just gonna cut the video in just a second, and then I will come back to you guys when I actually find a game. Okay, guys, we finally found an opponent. It took a long time, but we finally got somebody that's gonna pick a team. So I don't know who he's gonna get. Finally, it's Bohica 41. But I'm just gonna wait and see who he gets before I pick a team. I wanna make it quite even match. This can go with Louisville. Let's go with, he's getting old Teddy Bridgewater. Who to get? Man, that took forever to find a game. Let's go with, man, who to pick? Don't want to do it. Nah, I don't want to do it. I don't, too scared. I was going to go with Northern Illinois, but I didn't pull the string. Stanford, now would be too uneven. Texas A&M. Come on, pick a game. Pick a team, Samuel. Vandy. No, frick. Virginia Tech, let's go. I'll get Logan Thomas. I'll do it. Come on, Bohica, please. Look ready. Please, Bohica. There we go. I actually had found a game earlier, and I think it was matched up to be Fresno State and, who was it? Fresno State and Kentucky? But the guy would never click ready, and I sat there for like 2 minutes, so hopefully I can get this synced up right. But yeah. Going V-Tech versus Louisville. Two future ACC schools. It'll be pretty fun. See if I can actually help Virginia Tech's offense to be any better than it's been so far in the season. I think we're in week 4 of the college football season, so. And they have averaged, like, not hardly any points per game. I think under 20 points per game this far. But hopefully it has the, aw, man, I didn't load the rosters. Gosh dang it. Gosh frick frack. Dang. I forgot to load the rosters, guys. I apologize for the inconvenience. Man, usually they just have them loaded just to start the game. Eight then? Let's see what he's going to do. We can choose heads. And of course I get it. You know what? I'm going to start with that ball. I'm going to show I'm not afraid to score some points. We're going to get this thing rolling and show them that Virginia Tech is back. We're going to beat Teddy Bridgewater, unranked Virginia Tech. It's going to show Louisville that we can score some points. Man, I wish I'd had the rosters updated. That makes it a lot more fun. Why aren't the rosters loaded, man? Alright, so number 4. I honestly don't know which one this is. They have a ton of running backs. Ooh! Alright, he seemed kind of, it seems a little bit laggy right now. Let's go tempo, conservative. Nah, big run, conservative. Keep tempo not being conservative right now. Let's go at the pistol. Do they have pistol? Yeah, they do have pistol. Whoa. Okay. Logan? Read option out of the pistol. Logan is not fast, but he can run over some people. Big time. Alright. Read option. Is he gonna bite? Oh, he does! Oh my god, he had like 17 guys in the boxes. Let's hurry up, because I can get a deep pass on him here. Keeps that many guys in the box. Play action. Ooh, right. RB, come on, make a good throw. Good throw to B. I mean, the 5, wow. Alright, let's go. Let's keep the pace going. Let's trick him a little bit and keep that pace going. And let's hit him deep again with this verticals route. No mistakes, though, Logan. No mistakes. Ooh. Right bumper. There we go. Wide open. Number 5 once again. And maybe now he will, he'll leave some guys, he'll leave the box pretty empty. They can run an option here. And he hasn't really. Oh, nice read though. It's lagging. Oh, make the break. Juke in. Oh, Logan to the house. Logan, is he going to bring it to the house? Oh, breaking tackles down to the 5-yard line. Big run by big Logan Thomas. Okay, goal line formation, you know what, Logan Thomas, he's the only quarterback I've ever seen to consistently get 3-4 yards on a QB sneak, and I'm running a QB sneak from the 6-yard line. Come on, Logan, oh, you got 3 though, he did it, you got 3. Alright, from the 4, we're going to run a little play action pass here. Play action flood. Actually, God, I have to work after this, guys. Man, I'm gonna be up to like 11 again. I gotta read my textbook. Ooh, RB, come get in the end zone, baby. Aw, 1 yard. Gosh dang it. All right, from the 2. Let's go strong. Oh, man, it's lagging. If it lags out, I don't care. Come on. Oh, what's he running here? Oh, I have a good feeling about this play. Please blitz all. And he does. Hey, touchdown. Touchdown, Virginia Tech. Let's go, baby. I'm going to go with that. Field goal attempt. I'm going to be up 7-0. Just like that, Logan Thomas is 4-for-4 on the day. Looks like I think out of my Madden rank matches and my NCAA rank matches, I've only lost one time. And that was on Madden. I haven't lost yet at NCAA. I lost every game I have on my record the opening night of NCAA. And since then, I have not lost. That was actually pretty fun, though. We stayed up all night playing NCAA ranked matches. I'm just gonna. Oh, I know. Oh, man, I should have. Gosh dang it. I'm unfamiliar with this playbook. I should have gone with South's playbook, South Alabama's playbook. And they run the 4-3. Oh, man, this. Let's run a spy. When in doubt, want to see what their offense does, just run a spy. And make sure you run with the spy guy. What's up with this lag, man? I knew it. Boom! You ain't getting nothing, man. You ain't got nothing. And we ain't worried about nothing. Keep on running that play. I'm actually going to put a spy on my D tackle now. No, spy. Oh, gosh. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Gosh, dang it. Frick. I forgot how to put. How do you put a spy, man? There we go. Okay, alright. Now we can control him. Alright, my dog's barking. Please don't be able to hear that. Oh, hit him. Oh, man, gosh. Alright, this man likes to run the ball. Okay. Alright, let's run with that under smoke. He's blitzing here. Run press on him. He's running the same play. Boom. You ain't going nowhere, Teddy. You are not going anywhere. Alright, run. Don't want to stack a box. Let's run straight out of nickel. We're going to blitz again with the under smoke. We're going to act like we're going to press, but we're going to do that little trick where you show blitz, but you back off. But you show blitz again. We don't really press. You're playing off. All right. What's going on? Ooh, he came in beautifully, man. All right, is this a guy that plays cheesy, or is he going to go for it? Oh, he's going to put it. I mean, is he going to punt it? He is going to punt it. But you always want to be careful. And let's run a safe zone just in case. All right, you ain't getting the ball on me, man. You ain't getting. Oh, you are. What a stupid-o. You're kidding. You are kidding me. Oh my. I guess that punter is the best quarterback. He has the best arm I've ever seen in my life. Alright then. How did I know that was coming? You ain't getting nothing, man. You can't get past my blitz. You can't throw the ball. You just got lucky. He's not. Even if he scores his drive, he's not going to do that. He's not going to be able to get that every play. I mean, every drive. Oh, the cheesy corner route. This is the cheese head right here, guys. We're playing the cheese head. Want this cover two, but we need to control them. Oh, control this guy. Get the deep middle. Oh, he's running the ball. Aw, oh, bad play call on my part. Wow. Let's, alright, let's go with the corner blitz here. Maybe I need to make sure he doesn't run to the inside, but I can control the middle if I have to. He is running it to the inside. Wow, this is a dude that runs the same play over and over again. Alright, when that happens, just blitz. Blitz everybody. Everyone deep safety just in case. God, he got the first. Of course. But he's going to keep running the ball. Dogs all go. Lag? Put your lag, man. Give me the pick. Ooh, dive. There we go, baby. Let's go. Alright. Coming out of the turnover, we're going to go deep. Play action invert beer. We're gonna go deep and get a 25-yard gain on the first play. I'm calling it. He's gonna crowd the box. No, he's not. He's not crowd the box. All right. But maybe put my. All right. Let's go with the curl here. When in doubt, throw the curl. Why? He's in. Oh no, that's gonna be a pick. Yeah, that his lag actually worked for me there. All right, let's just run a simple. Please don't tell me I'm an ass coach. I'm just gonna run the ball simply here on a buck sweep. As you see, Logan's 5 for 5 in this game. Run with number 4. Oh, we got the outside edge. Oh, juke in. Let's go. That's gone. He's gone. Aw, oh, shoestring tackle. Gosh, dang it. All right, you know what? Since this guy aggravated me with that fake punt, we're gonna hit the ball on the ground. We're gonna shoot clock. Sorry, guys, what you get for going for it on fourth. The fake punt and aggravating you when I gotta really want to win. Alright, because I'm still undefeated. I am still undefeated in NCAA ranked matches on my series. Okay, so running it with halfback 4 again. Oh, he was offsides. Ooh, you still can't stop me. He didn't even call him for outsides. I guess he had a really good jump there. With the buck sweep read option. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2. Alright, let's go. There's one guy to the outside, but he's gonna he's not. Good call. Oh, kill him. Big Logan. Alright guys, I'm gonna do what I did last drive. I'm gonna go with If he rage quits, I don't care. I'm uploading this video still. Or if it lags out. Go with that QB sneak again. I'm scoring from 10 yards out for this QB sneak. I'm doing it. Oh, God. Grab the box. I'm not gonna do that. What are you doing, man? Touchdown! Logan even threw it behind him. What the frick did he just do? He definitely hit a field goal block there. Give me that touchdown. 14-0. 14-0. You ain't blocking no kicks, man. 14-0 my way. And now he's going to start throwing deep. He's going to throw another pick. And then he's going to rage quit. And I'm going to win and be happy because it go work out. Not take so long. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's going to bring this out. He's going to bring it out. I knew it. He's to the 10. Big hit. Oh, I missed it. I missed it. He still only got to the 18. Why does it randomly put you on ass coach? All right, he has a two tight end formation. Let's do it. Let's go all out here. All out blitz. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things change. All right. Well, we gotta control this guy so he don't get deep on us. Oh no! Come on, get the outside edge. Oh gosh, dang it! I was not paying any attention. I was just watching my man at fullback. All right, man coverage. We'll control the outside, but to make sure he doesn't run. He might run a screen again. He's the type of guy that'll do that. No, he's running it. Hit him. Big hit. Oh, God. Oh, man. My mistake. Bad, bad angle there. All right. Apparently, we're not working too well against the dime. Let's run a cover two spy. Control this guy up the middle. He's going to run again, ain't he? No, he's not play action. Sack. Give me the. Oh, no. Okay, great. Yeah, let's go. I don't know how my guy got through so fast, so let's run that play again. Alright, cover two spy once again. They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. We'll cover the backer. Okay, we can't get deep on us, but oh, he's throwing some type of. Ooh. Man, he did exactly what I had a feeling he was gonna do. Grab the box, crowd it, show blitz, do whatever you gotta do. Bring the safety in. He's running it. Give me that sack. Give me that sack. I think Teddy Bridgewater is hurt. Teddy Bridgewater goes down. That's got an alert. 3-2-6. 3-2. I know he's going for it. 3-2-6 with a cover two spy. But we need to make sure we don't have press, so we back off, so we don't show him that we're running cover two. Kind of try to disguise the cover two. Number 11 comes in at quarterback. All right. We're gonna back off here. I wish we'd bring safeties in. There we go. Safeties in, man. I knew it. He's one of those guys. He's one of those guys. All right. Oh, what is Okie two, man? What is this? Safety blitz. Oh, no. He's gonna score. No, he's not. He took a bad cut there. That could have kept middle out of that touchdown. All right. Cover two? No, he's been beating us in cover two. Cover four? No. Alright, yeah, cover four. Oh, man, I gotta stop trying to big hit every play. Gosh dang. Screw me up. Maybe we can get him on another pick here. What did we do last time? We did a blitz. Oh, yeah, Teddy Bridgewater is out. Back off that. I don't even know. I don't even want to know what just happened. Alright, let's go with the cover two spy again. Cover two in the red zone isn't necessarily a bad thing unless he has really good vision and can throw it in that little 2-inch area he'll have to throw it between the corner and the safety. Alright, middle linebacker, he's going to run the ball. I have a feeling. Nope. Oh. Get there. Oh, how did he not go out of bounds, man? God. He gave us too much time, though. Way too much time. He's gonna go for two. I know he is. I'm not stupid. I guess I am stupid. He barely even got it. What the hell? Alright, so I was wishing we could get a rage quit so I could make this quick and easy, but I guess we're not. We're actually going to run a hurry up here. Not even be able to chew the clock. Because this guy wanted to score a touchdown on me.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
Alright, let's go. Let's get a big kickoff turn here. Come on, number four. Let's go. Alright, do a little method. Oh, break inside. Oh, not fast at all. Push them back about 17,000 yards, goodness. Alright, what are we gonna run here? Let's run a screen. We haven't ran a screen this game yet. I think Logan still hasn't thrown a completion or incompletion yet. Have B on the corner just in case and see what the safety does. Ooh, get to the outside. Ooh, shoestring isn't shoestring. Aw, knew it. Gosh, I hate the stupid shoestring. God. Go with this QB Sonya check. He's giving me a ton of yardage. Maybe the safety won't cover him. Ooh. There we go. Ooh, he's popped too. Hurry up offense. You hear they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. What's going on? My play screen's going crazy. Alright now, what's going? What's going on? Alright, half back counter. Oh man. Oh gosh. He got it. I got it. Ooh! Barely. Barely. God, this flag's making me aggravated. Oh man. Let's do. Read option? I'm feeling it. Let's go. Oh, the clock's running. Hurry up. Get your formation, man. Oh, he bit in. He bit in big time. Oh, that's a touchdown. That's a touchdown. I knew it. Logan's gone. Oh, is he? No, don't tell me the D tackle's going to catch up. That's a TD. TD all day. Logan Thomas with a 74-yard touchdown run. And just for giggles, we're going for two. Just to aggravate this guy, we're going for two. Maybe we can get him to quit. Please, please, just quit. I don't feel like doing this. I have to work out. This will take an hour, and it's 8:45 already. I gotta wake up at 5 in the morning.
So the offense is gonna go for two.
Oh man, he's the guy. He's that guy. No, he's not. Oh, a touchdown. Oh. 22-7. He's not scoring before halftime. He's not. They line up to kick this one away. Only way, I'm running man. He might throw a pick. But if he throws it deep, I'll be in trouble. But he don't have the balls to throw deep. Come on, man. How did he stumble there? Nobody even hit him. Alright, two man under. I had to miss my team's game tonight. I should be playing football right now, but I had a lot of stuff to do. Alright, oh god. I knew it. Oh, get popped. Alright, he's running these little dink and dunk routes, so I thought he was trying to throw deep, but he's not. I'm going to cover two sink, and hopefully we won't get beat deep here. Control the linebacker over the middle. No middle routes. Oh, he just got to him, too. Gosh. I want to put somebody on the... Put a D lineman on the... Put him on me on the... On the running back, because nobody's coming to running back. So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 38. Hot route. Oh god. Just cover. No. What? Not what I wanted to do. Go. God dang it, man. Frick. So stupid, man. Let's go with Firefox zone. Alright. Man. On the running back. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. There we go, but oh no, 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 that's stupid. God, I made a perfect read. But you know, I forgot Teddy Bridgewater was Cam Newton. It is what it is. Looks like this game's gonna be a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Man on the running back. Go back to the... Okay, can we go to the middle linebacker, please? There we go. Control the middle of the field. Show blitz. Oh! Who knew he was going to run? What the frick? Yes, thank you. Leaving me time on the clock, buddy. Don't tell me he's running. He's doing something here. Wow. What type of coverage was that? Wow, I stopped him at the one. I have a feeling I'm gonna do jam cover. He's gonna run some type of play action or quick pass or something on a goal line. I just know it. First and goal, and he's not gonna run it. I have a good feeling. Gotta be careful of a pass play with this defense. Or he can do the complete opposite and get the touchdown. He's gonna go for two. He's gonna do it. I know he is. This time I know for a fact he is. Alright, stack under let's go over. I'm not stupid, dude. What do you think I am? Cam Newton? He's gonna do a fake field goal pass. No, he's what the frick? He makes the pick. No! He almost missed that. God dang it. Can I get a field goal? Can a man get a field goal before halftime? Please, can a man get a field goal? Halfback number four. Let's go, baby. Juking. Aw, he has no agility whatsoever. He cannot make good cuts. Alright, let's make him think we're just going to run the ball out of strong. With the play action fullback fake. We can dump it off to the fullback here in case we don't get anything deep or have anything deep. Maybe look for that tight end. Oh, yep, tight end's open. No, he's not. Oh, maybe. Yes. All right, 15-yard reception. I'll take it. We're out of bounds, so we have time. I got to do it. I have to do it. Four verticals, more than likely. This vertical route looks pretty sick. It's not necessarily a four verticals to play, but it's a four verticals down the field nonetheless. I like this fullback under the wheel route of this formation. Ooh! Make the catch, buddy! God! God! Alright. Man, that sucks. Alright, if nobody's open, I'm just gonna throw it away and attempt a Hail Mary. But hopefully... Oh! He's running man three deep. Oh, man. Can you get open, full number? Alright, timeout. Hail Mary, Tom. Logan Thomas has the arm strength, that's for sure. Not sure if you can chunk it 70 yards, though. 70 yards plus. Maybe when I got... Oh, and it got sacked. But nobody was open, though.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to midfield.
Three down. Alright, Hail Mary. Can we do it? Can we pull it? And it lags. Throw it deep, Logan. Ooh! Nope. Nada. All right, guys, we have a game at halftime, 22-14. Can I concede defeat? Of course not. Of course I can't. It'd be too easy.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
All right, kickoff time.
Sends it sailing downfield.
All right, we can stop him this drive. If we stop him and score a field goal or score, I have a feeling that this guy will quit. Come on, why can't we, oh, we still can't, how does this guy go from going out of bounds to cutting like that? How? That would be extremely helpful. You know what, I'm just going to do what the coaches want me to do, ask coach. Because apparently I can't call good defense. Alright, he's going to run to the option here. No, he's not. Oh, get their fullback, shoestring tackle. He got there, but way too late. Blitz time. Show blitz. Do it all. Do it all. Get there. Come on. Why can't we wrap up? God, this should have been a tackle for a loss. Aggravating. This guy can tie it up to Strauss. Come on, get to him. What's... Alright. Okay, he's one of those... Alright. Real football, alright. Just throwing it as soon as I... Oh, no, 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 no. Coming over here. He's not running that again on me. He's going to be looking for it, too. Nope, he's running it. This guy is unpredictable, that's for sure. What are we going to go with here? Cover two disguise?
They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Okay, let's play with his D tackle. Aw, nice read by him. Oh, he's gone. He's not gone.
He's tackled right around the 18-yard line.
Can we get that pick? So another cover two disguise, but show blitz. So bring safeties in, then show blitz. Safeties in, show blitz. Yep, there we go. Oh, he's running up. Get to him, safety. Oh, you're kidding me. Kidding me. He's going for it. Outside linebacker, fireman. The game could be tied up right here, guys. It can be tied up.
No doubt with this call, they need the two, and they are going for it.
All right. Oh God, he's doing something.
They might be coming here. Check three. Check three. Check three.
Oh, oh man, he was so lucky that guy was even open. But thank God he dropped it. Alright, so if we score a touchdown here, the game will be a two-possession game.
Like
if I can make this a two-possession game, more than likely I'll get the victory. Because he can't stop me in offense.
He really got a hold of that kick.
Alright, come on, number four. Just roll out. Roll out. Oh, cut outside. Oh, we did it! Oh, no, but my guy couldn't contain, stay on the block. Gosh. Alright, what's the last play we did? Last play before the last drive. Read option. Oh, we did a read. Yeah, the read option. Big, very long touchdown run. Oh. Those ever those days you guys have that you just want to wake up and just don't want to get out of bed. That's every day for me. Crashed in like always. Can we get the safety? Hit the safety. Ooh, juke in. Go, Logan. Go, Logan. He's gone. That D-tackle can't catch up. Oh, safety's going to... Linebacker, no. He's going to get it. Touchdown. Let's go, baby. Logan with the touchdown run. That same play. That same play, baby. All right. Play it. Point after. Put us up by two. Yes. Yes, yes, shush, shush, shush. Give me that touchdown. 29-20. Logan Thomas is going off, guys. He is going off. Yeah, he's not even that fast. People compare him to Cam Newton. He's not. He might have the size, but he's not half as fast as Cam Newton was. Woo-hoo-hoo! Stuff, you ain't going nowhere, buddy. Come on, this guy needs to be predictable and start throwing the ball. Because when I think he's going to throw it and run his own, he throws a screen or something. Or he runs runs the ball. And, alright, I'm just going to run man with this linebacker. Yep, he's running the, I knew it. Pick it off, man, God. Keeps running the halfback screen. What play, I don't even know what play stops the halfback screen. Runs cover one spot, and, and just follow the running back. Spy on the running back, not the QB. I knew it. What are you doing, dog? Come on now. Let's blitz. We're blitzing. No, we don't need a blitz. No, 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 no. That's a bad call. Bad call. Do not blitz. He's gonna keep on running those little curl routes. Let's run a cover three.
It's third down.
He's running the curl. Come on, flag, please be holding, 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 please be holding. Offensive pass interference on my left, what the freak? Alright, on their left guard, I feel ya. How dare your left guard have pass interference?
Third and even longer now after the penalty.
Okay, what is he running? It's like he's running like is that the Hail Mary formation? It is.
He scrambled.
There we go. You ain't going nowhere. He's going for it. I know it. For a fact he is. Maybe I don't. This dude's so unpredictable. He is going for it. If he don't get it, he's going to quit. This is the last play of the game here, guys. Unless he gets it, he'll probably get it just because I said that.
Well, I'm not sure I really agree with this call to go for it, but
bring this guy deep.
Coaching, folks.
So he don't run any type of full vertical route that kills me or anything. Alright. And then linebacker line for safety. Stop doing this! What do you think you're doing, man? We're running that same read option play. Maybe we can get three straight touchdowns on it. I want to make this guy quick. So we can get my night rolling.
Pretty good looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there.
Can we do it again? Nope. Oh! Can we get outside? Can we get outside? Ooh, tumbling. First and goal. Alright. Can I get it? Can I get the QB sneak from the four? Let's go. Logan Thomas. Let's go. You can do it, baby. Over the top? No. Oh, man. Is that going to go? Man, the only possible bad thing about this, I could get. Oh, come on, man. Yeah, I could fumble the ball. No, he didn't get it, man. He thinks I'm doing it again. Play action here. Let's go. Wide open touchdown. Oh, got him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, so this wants me to go up by more than two extra points. Man, two touchdowns and two-point conversions. Can I get it? Wide open, A. There we go. Now we're up by 17. He has to score more. He's three-possession game now. Let's go! Come on, man, quit. You're just wasting your life. Or concede defeat, something.
Nice kick, plenty of distance.
I'm going to pause it and concede defeat.
He's to the 10.
And down he please, goes. Man, just, let's see, please. Pause. I can't concede defeat. I'm up by 17 in the third quarter. Aight then. Running that man coverage. He's going to be throwing it deep. You know what we're pressing. He's not getting those cheesy little corner routes on me. But he will get the ball over the middle. Of course. We need to cover the middle. That's for sure. Oh, he can't get the corner when I'm in the hook zone here. Give me the... What? What? That was a joke, right? That was a joke. He's not getting it again. You're not getting that. It's a little cheesy play on me. Oh! God dang it. I had him covered perfectly. All I care about is not getting those little cheesy corners on me. Keep on running the same play, man. God, I have him covered perfectly, dude. What am I doing? Dogs all go. Come on, Teddy, run the football. Run it. God, he scored in 2 seconds. Great. He's gonna go for two. He is gonna go for one. I've been wrong every single time I've said that.
And he hits the PAT.
Alright, smoke by 10. And is he gonna do an onside? Or Tony? He is doing an onside, alright. Watch him get it. Watch him get it. Be just my luck. Okay, thank you, tight end number 33. You're my boy.
I don't get that move at all. You're risking making this.
Oh, we have on shoot clock, okay. But that same read option's been working. This dude's kinda making me mad. I'll do the same thing, make you mad.
So they're just about set to get the game going again.
Alright, let's see if Logan can get a third long touchdown run. Nope, he's contained it now.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
He actually stopped me that time when I had that counter here.
From the 39-yard line, second down.
Hopefully I can get this video uploaded in time. Ooh, no! Oh, man! He's got me stopped! So this game will go into the fourth quarter with me up by 10. But I'm feeling good about myself right now, because it's 5 minutes left to go, and he hasn't stopped me yet. Even if he stopped me once, he can't stop me twice, which he's gonna have to if he wants to win. Calling these two out routes here are gonna bring this guy in on a slant, just in case the out routes aren't open, which they probably will be. And then, oh, why? Yep, he's open. Are you kidding me? Wow. Wide open. You know what? This dude went for a fake punt. I am too. I'm gonna get it. He probably knows I'm going for it. I'm gonna get it. Carmen's gonna catch up with him, and I'm gonna get it.
Welcome back to the action here as we resume.
He knows I'm going for it too.
The punter is going to try to pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here.
All right. Oh, open. Open over the middle. Picked off. Thank you. It's a punt. Thank you for the punt, buddy. Appreciate it. It wasn't a big long punt, but it was a punt nonetheless. Appreciate it, guy. All right, that makes me mad. It should have been a first down.
First and 10. Ball on their own 30.
Just don't let him get deep plays. Let him run the ball. Big old D tackle over the. What? He didn't get a loss. What the frick?
You can't allow the defense to play in your backfield.
Cover 4. Come on, we gotta contain that guy, dude. Frick. Let's run that man. All right, dude, that's how long he's got him. So maybe he can't get 1,000 yards this time. Picked off! Where did you come from, boy? Alright, let's go. Bring Logan in on that read option again. He's going to get it. If they contain, they crash in again. Logan's going to get it. But is he going to crash? Is he going to crash in? And they do. And I did not make the right read. Alright, buddy. No, we're gonna hit him deep. He thinks I'm gonna keep the ball on the ground. I'm gonna hit him deep. Oh, man. Got a whole full workout ahead of me. Oh, man, lag. Oh, 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 no. God dang it, dude. What the frick? Had all that room to run, and I run into my O lineman. Man. Alright, don't want to choke the game away now. I'm getting chances, but I'm not executing. Alright, the cheesy little 4 vertical route. Can I do it? Can we convert on the 3rd and long? Come on. What the frick, Logan? Yeah. I'm choking. God, this video is 49 minutes long. I'm not even, it's probably won't even be uploaded by the time it needs to be. Let me get a good punt. Oh, that's horrible.
He punts it away, and there's no hang time.
Get off of somebody's head. Oh, pick it up. Did he touch it? Did he touch it? Did he touch it? Oh my gosh. No. God. God bless America. Alright, let's go back with that spy. I mean, with that, main coverage, because he's all he's doing is hitting my zone, so. Then, put on man. He's, oh, I should have put on a spy. Gosh dang it. Teddy's going. He's gone. Fumbled! Yes! Bring it back! Oh, boy! Let's go! Give me the TD! Woo! Let's go! Let's make him quit. Let's make him quit. Let's put us up by 18. This won't do anything but make him mad, and I want him to quit. I didn't even pay attention to what play I called. Give me that TD, baby! Or 2-point conversion. Alright, we're up by 18 now. Come on, man, quit! We're getting smacked! I know what you're trying to do. You're not running the ball, you're throwing it. All you have to do is come to the QB spot and you're going to throw another pick. Just please quit. Can I concede defeat now, please? Please let me concede defeat. Concede defeat. It won't let me, man! I'm going to sleep at 12 o'clock at night. I got to read. Guys, college ain't no joke, for real.
Well, let's see if
go work out, read 20 pages in my textbook. Then I got to write an article.
But it was always a reminder to
that's not due till Friday. I get paid for that, so I don't want to be complaining. Whoa, I was not even paying attention there. He hit me deep. You ain't hit me deep again. Nobody covered the running back out of the backfield. Was that my, that'll be my job? Come on, Red Sox. Let's not choke now. Red Sox losing 9-2. Don't be another poor 2011. Yeah, it's a little bit late in September for that, but still. It's not a good time to be cold. He's killing our man now, so we're in some zone again. What's the safety? Shouldn't have. Oh man, I had a spy. Gosh, dang it, man! All right, clock. The clock keeps running. Let's blitz here.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
Okay, he can catch that kind of ball, but I can't. All right. I should have blitzed. Oh, he's running a spot. Oh, get shoestring him. Yes! I think I heard his running back there. Dang, man, we only got a minute 30 left. Slowly but surely, the clock's ticking. Clock's just a ticking.
Second down at 12.
What the frick?
Kicks up, and it's good.
Anybody, willing to explain to me what just happened? Anybody? Could please anybody want to know why I just kicked the field goal? Got the ball back. I kind of understand what he's trying to do. So but he's still down by two possessions. Either way, he's still down by two possessions. The game's over. Just don't, please, don't call timeout. This guy must be one of those guys that actually would try. Gosh, dang it. Why can't you be a little kid and just not even be realistic? I just want this game to end so I can go to sleep. earlier. This video is going to take a couple hours to render, so I don't know if I'll be able to upload this tonight or not. Dang. Ooh. Alright. What to do? To make him burn his last time out or just run the ball? Ooh, I think he's going to crash in. He's being really aggressive. He's going to crash, and I'm going to read option. And get a first down and end the ball game. Just over a minute in the fourth. I don't know. Is linebacker contained? Oh gosh, dang. At about the 39-yard line. Louisville's called their final timeout. All right, now we're going to go for a field goal, if you know what I'm saying. We're going to go for it. Nah, frick. I was going to do a fake, but what's the point? Slants all day. Slants all day. Okay, here's the difference right here. I'm going to win either way, but if I get this, I will have 5 minutes of my life spared. If not, I have 5 minutes of my life wasted. X over the middle. Yes, hung on to the ball. Game is over. Give me that knee. Game is going to be over. Over. All right, we're gonna be up. We're gonna win the game 45-30 over this guy playing Louisville. Shout out to him though. Much to the, oh God, hit 25 first downs to my 10. Wow. Anyways, he played a really good game. No matter what I said, he's actually one of the better. If I had time, it would have been a more fun game. But I'm really, really low on time. Come on now. I'm really crammed with time, so I was trying to get this game over as fast as I could, but nonetheless, game's over now, 56 minutes long. I did cut out some, I will cut out some when I couldn't find an opponent. That took a while, but I went 45-30. Show you this, I'll just look at Logan's stats real quick. 11-15, 119 through the air, 3 touchdowns, and running, he had 180 through the air. Wow. Let's see how he had a lot of passes. He ran the ball for 52 with Teddy, 334. What's the total? I bet you had more total yards than me by far. Yeah, wow. By 200, but I mean, look how many rushing yards I had. Wow. But that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Have a great day. Follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/s3rtr. And as always, Roll Tide, go Sox, and go Titans to you. See you guys later.